Yeah, some of you color matching the Raptor's tire grill too. I'm gonna remove the LED light and the F and the R. So you can take out 2 screws per light. Already got the lights removed in the F and the R. That's how it looks like that. Here's the lights. 1, 2, 3. Here's the F and the R. Here's all my. Yeah, I do recommend getting one of these. That one you have to worry about your bolts. And I'm gonna begin sanding. I'm gonna sand all of this. It's gonna be silver and the letters are gonna be silver too. I'm gonna paint this black. Okay, I already started sanding. Second coat of paint. number. Fifth and last coat of paint. Looks pretty good. Yes, a little sneak peek.